Hi dear children, welcome to grade 2 GK. I hope you all are fine and safe. Right children? Okay, shall we go to the topic? So our topic, leaves. Leaves are an important part of the plant. They help in the preparation of the food for the plant. Leaves comes in many shapes and size. So most of the leaves are in green color. Right? Okay, so in our previous session, we already seen some of the leaves and their name. Right, children? Okay, what are the leaves we have seen? So the first one, mint leaf, palm leaf, curry leaf, beetle, maple, coriander leaf, lotus, coconut leaf, mango leaf, tulsi, neem, papaya, banana, and water lily. So leaves have many benefits. So some leaves we can eat directly. For example, curry leaves, tulsi, betel, we can eat directly. Some leaves are used in Indian cooking, like curry leaf, mint leaf, coriander, that and all we have used in Indian cooking. And some of them have a medical properties. For example, tulsi, neem leaf, betel, curry leaves or have a medical property, we can use them to make a medicines. Okay, so the coconut leaves are used to make a broom and used to make a hat. So these are the some of the benefits of leaves. So children, this session we are going to do the book bag activity. All of you take your GK content book on the page number 14. First one, in the page number 14, match each leaf to its name. Okay, so in the center, the leaves names are given, and in the both side, the leaves picture are given. You just match the picture to the correct name. Okay, so the next one, next page, the following words are jumbled. Write the correct words. Okay, you just rearrange the jumbled words and correct and write the correct word. Next one, identify the correct option. So questions are given. So the four options are given for the each questions. You just choose the correct option, correct answer from the options. Okay. First one, first question. Which of the following leaf is used in cooking Indian food? Next one. Food is usually served on the dash. And the third question, which of the following leaves has medicinal properties? So I also gave the answer. If you have any doubt, please refer this. So answer for the 14th page and 15th page. If you have any doubt, please refer this. So children, please note your homework. Complete the page number 14 and 15 in your content book and post it in Google Classroom. This is your today's homework. Got it? Very good. So children, please avoid your mobile phone, laptop, desktop or any other gadgets item after session. Drink more water, eat healthy fruits and vegetables. Also, stay home, stay safe. We will meet in the session. Bye. Thank you.